Hi, this is Devin from Archer. I'd like to show you how to use the new configuration feature on the Archer Components app. The D1x Trail doesn't come preloaded with a library of shift points or gear ratios, and this is part of the incredible flexibility that the D1x provides. However, it can be a little confusing the first time you set one up. So let's get started.
Open the Archer Components app and connect to your shifter. Hit New Configuration and select the number of gears on your cassette. Make sure your chain is on the lowest cog and tighten the shift cable on your derailleur. On this screen, the number shown here is the motor position. This number goes from 0 to 1000. Use the double arrow button until that number reads 60 or 80. You'll hear the motor start to engage, and the slack will get taken out of the shift cable. Once your smallest gear is running smooth, you can hit the gear up button to move to the second index position. Now hit the double arrow button a few more times until the chain jumps into the second gear position. Hit gear up again, and now index your third gear.
Continue on through the remainder of your cassette, and then take it out for a test ride. You may need to do some fine-tune adjustments after the ferrules fully bed in. If you have any other questions, you can always send us an email at support@archercomponents.com or give us a call on our support line. Thanks for watching.